Thank you, Leah. Hattiesburg Forrest General's Hospital leaders reported a total number of 119 patients hospitalized with COVID-19 as of today. Out of the total number of patients, 15 are vaccinated with the virus, while 104 have been reported unvaccinated. Additionally, there are 28 unvaccinated ICU patients and 4 vaccinated ICU patients. 13 unvaccinated individuals are currently on ventilators.